Hey, what's up, everybody? So I'm clearing up storage space because I need to farm the Spec S, so we're gonna go there and take a look. Now, if anybody wants to join, come down, S1. I'm gonna go look for the Spec S, or Spec NS, whichever, you know, that I get. Probably NS. Probably best that I use my pet as well, so let's bring him out. They're in the new map. Ouch, 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 ouch. Now I know why all the other houses used to die. You know why I survived? The Vite build, 213 Vite. Anyways, this is a bit slow, so let's switch it up. Okay, well, story time. I remember this storyline. Little bit long. Yeah, we're not trying to do main quests right now. We're trying to get to the area that we farm, I think something bone ring, so we're gonna try to look for that. It's just, we got caught up in the storyline. So we can finally move on. Jeez. I mean, usually I don't mind a cutscene, but two of these long cutscenes in one day is a lot. Oh, the reason why I say that is because I should be able to one-shot everything here. If I can't one-shot, then we got a real problem. So let's put on the strongest equipment first. Yeah, there we go. I'm like, yeah, I can't one-shot these guys. Are you serious? Okay, so now that I know that I can one-shot them like this, try to use Jarl. Bishops, minstrels, come on down. Yikes. Okay, so I can't even use Jarl. In order for me to use Jog, I would have to spell Beast. This takes up too much MP. Yeah, I do need a Bish. Come on down. Bishop, Minstrel. Come on down. Hiders, Ritz. Oh, yikes. They're aggressive too. Thank you. Well, I hope I'm in the right mob, but supposedly this ring gives a 10 magic attack. It's one of these mobs that drops it, so we're gonna find out. Yeah, see, it seems like some of them don't even die with the way that I'm attacking them, so this is not good at all. Bishop would be great. And Mistral would be great too. Oh, it doesn't matter your level. You just need to heal me. Yeah, I wouldn't say this is an easy form at all. This guy's hurt. Yeah, it seems like I might just want to just fight this. Yeah, I'm on S1. We'll hang out right here for a little bit till we get a bishop here. And or Minstrel. Minstrel is great too, guys. If there's a Minstrel that could come down, that'd be awesome. Use the old fashioned way. I love Thor. The reason why I don't like Earthquake in a solo is because it hurts me and I end up having to heal, and then I have to MP heal, which then drains even more life, and then I constantly have to HP heal myself, which is quite annoying. But with Thor, it just drains MP and one shot kills. So until we get a bishop or whatnot, we'll be using Thor for a bit. Yeah, so not fun to solo at all. Coach. Okay, let's see if we could do this faster. I need a few things first. Still quite slow. Aster's not strong enough. So still no rare yet. But I'm sure it'll come. You just gotta be patient with it. No safe spots. So if there's a minstrel or a bishop, come on down. Let's farm some of this spec S and see what it's all about. So much better. You know, as much as I don't like playing bishops, I love partying them. Hey, what's up? Oh yeah, since the fish is here, I can use jar of food. So I'm really trying to get this rare to show you guys what I'm talking about, or why we would be finding this. And we got a DC. And it came back, great. See, usually, I'm not sure which mob it is that drops what. So, I go to where the crowds are, because if there's something good, there's people on it. So the crowds are here, and we're going to try these. Especially High Wizards. Because this spec has to do with 10% magic attack. So the High Wizards are here farming this, so I'm guessing this is the correct location. Now, if it isn't, we'll move on to another mob after we see what kind of rare this mob drops. But I did recall that the name had to do with a bone, and these monsters do look like they got something to do with a bone, so it's probably these guys. So this is a good time for me to talk about High Wizards and give me 1 second. Oh, so this is a good time to talk about High Wizards and max damage. So, the reason why you would want max damage is so that you can one-shot monsters like this. If you were built to be on a crit, you would eventually do more damage in multiple hits, but your one hit is not strong enough to kill them. So it takes you 2 hits, so in a sense, there's a chance that you'll get hit in between. This is where high damage stuff is, where each hit kills them and you don't have to worry about the aftermath of how strong they are or whatever it is. Whenever farming mobs, it's usually best to put on your highest damage gear to kill them in one shot. Whatever gear that it may be, you know, just put that on to do one shot damage. There we go, got it. Old Bone Ring. You see that? Oh no, slot. Ouch. Okay, I do still want the slot, but check it out, guys. Magic attack 10%, magic pierce 3%, MP cost plus 20%. You look at a magical ring, I mean, that's 5%, and then on top of all that, max HP plus 10%. So, it's a lot of damage. So it seems like we also are not partying for some reason. So let me re-party. Re-party. Here. We're all farming this anyway, so it doesn't matter, right? So you guys saw that ring. I mean, that's really what we're looking for. The slot version, however. Ooh, got it again. Cool. So in these farms looking for a slot, you're gonna bound to get almost all of them B and NS, and if you're lucky, maybe you might get a slot. But you see, they're all gonna be NS. That is the usual, the norm. But it is here, guys. These skeleton cow looking things do drop it. And I would say it is, if not the best, one of the best spec S for a high wizard you can possibly get. And there we go, we got a full body. And I got delay. Awesome. Gotta say, that delay does help. Make it easier for everybody. Friends talking to me, guys. It's just so hard to find me. Getting knocked out. I got a rebuff. I might ask for a free buff. Give me a second. I gotta go with the bishop. I need a buff. I want like the Rasta Mario and the Fire. However you say that, both words difficult. I want it both busting like this shit. So recently, you guys seen me on my servant and my ninja a lot. I haven't really been on my high wizard, but every class has a specialty, and my high wizard specialty is actually farming mobs due to the AoE and the different variations of the AoE. So now that we're farming mobs, is why I'm using the high wizard. And the bishop is a very good candidate to farm mobs as well. But when it comes into these high level mobs, the high wizard is still preferred because the damage is much higher. $150,000 is what I'm doing to these mobs. So I hear for the event that if you have a girl character, you get a experience buff. So congratulations to all the females out there. Take advantage of the XP boost that you will be getting. It's something to do with the fact that this event is about dolls and girls. Now I'm still waiting for a white day event. I don't know when that's gonna come. Thank you. Oh, I know what's wrong, guys. As strong as Tamiya Bray is, Sage Hat is stronger when dealing elements. Don't tell me he got it. He got the slot. Whoa, congrats. That's like a $1 billion item. Let's take a look, guys. It's extremely rare to get this item. Not to mention that he got it in his first hour. Look at that, he got it. Whoa. Talk about lucky. He is lucky he got to be here and farming this right now. Right place, right time, guys. I mean, who would think, you know, you're just farming, $1 billion just drops in your lap. Even to see it happen is rare. I've only seen it once on a, with a friend trying to farm, I think it was a ghost candle. Hey, what's up, everybody? So if anybody just missed it, that party member just got the Spec S. Incredibly lucky. kind of like a new revival. So as you guys see, we're stacks into this. We're like 600, you know, kills already. So, I will definitely be doing more of these farms soon. I really want the Spec S because it's just so nice, and it's not like a lot of people have it to sell, so. And plus getting a billion Spino or plus, and you know, OP prices will make it much more difficult to buy, so might as well just try to farm it. So maybe I will live stream again, farming these, you know, whoever wants to come down and try the luck, and maybe you might get a Spec S too, right? But I will have to work on the lottery. The lottery is coming up. I told you guys March 1st, I will release the winners of the lottery for all the subscribers. So make sure you guys tune in for that episode. Hey, what's up? So, we're on our second rare. Still waiting for the slot. So for everybody who's just tuning in, we're looking for this item. See that old bone ring? It's a Spec S. Well, Spec MS for me, but party member just got a slot. Can you imagine how much that's worth right now? Okay, I'll show you guys one more time. It's right here. Got it? Okay, I'm gonna fight. You gotta go to Morietta Castle and beyond. It's on your way to the newest boss. The newest MQ. Oh, I died. I think the bishops were lagging. Don't let me die, guys. Thank you for liking all my videos. I really appreciate that, guys. It tells me that you know, these videos are the type of videos you guys want to watch. Yeah, so I'm really just waiting for my Spec S. I don't think it's gonna come, honestly, but it never hurts to try. Thank you for the support, appreciate it. I'm trying to get my subscriber to like 100,000. So in case you guys missed my other video, check this out, right? The new boss drops, it's not here, it's on my other account. The new boss drops an X-Tile that gives 12% attack to armors. And it gives a new ring. Right, and this new ring that the boss gives for finishing the MQ gives you a auto attack magic attack auto skill triggered by attack. That part is important. So if you attack something, there's a chance that magic will come out. Hey, you know what? It's fun, guys. I mean, you guys could take a break and stuff, and then, you know, because you're waiting for new content or whatever, but when you come back and there's new content, there's more stuff to do. You get stronger. Got it. Oh, it's another NS. No slot. So let's clear out some of this inventory. I'll send it myself in first before I give you one, bro. Ouch. Revival would be nice, guys. Let me just play this guy real quick. Oh, that one. Yeah. Still NS. Jeez. Still MS. So I'm not quite sure how much these NS will go for. My guess is still a couple of million right now, because they're so hard to get and they're so good. Just the fact that they give 10% off the bat. So I do definitely have a few of these. I would definitely sell them. I would check the island in a little bit to check the prices and see how much these things are worth. Oh, Captain Events Over, right? I think so. Yeah, I don't think there's news and stuff left anymore. Thank you. Hey, what's up? Oh, let me show you. Give me a second. You're looking for this, but with the slot. Yeah, so for a high wizard, farming these are so easy compared to all the other jobs. And I know because I have the other jobs. For ninja, they have to run around and clone and run around. And it's a lot of running. Servant, same thing. So if you're a minstrel, it's probably the easiest job to do here because then you would just come here and stay alive and sing. Bishop's still a little bit hard because healing can get difficult. You gotta be quick on your feet because someone might die if you're not. So two of the easiest jobs in this area to farm would probably be the High Wizard and the Minstrel. So I noticed with the rares, it comes in like multiples. What I mean by that is, like for a period of time, I probably won't get a rare for a long period of time. And then when I get a rare, it's like a couple rares at a time, and then I won't get rares again. It happens a lot. I've seen it with these kind of mob drops. But with any Spec S, you gotta be patient, because most of the time all you're gonna get is NS, like 100 NS or more, and then you might get the S. I mean, this is farming, this is not luck when you're trying to do it that way. You're really going to go and kill about 10,000, 100,000 of these critters just to look for it. So it looks like the party is breaking up, and I think I will end the stream too. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys don't know what I'm doing, I'll show you one last time before I go, and that is we're looking for Spec S, which one of the teammates did get a S just right now and showed us on live YouTube. So if you don't know what I'm talking about, rewind. So let me just thank him once again. And thank you guys for watching.